Hello everyone, my name is Satyam and today I am going to do unboxing of all new Samsung Galaxy J2. It's 4G supportable. Here are some specifications. It has a Super AMOLED screen, a USB supportable, and 8GB inbuilt memory and 128GB expandable, 5MP rear autofocus camera, 2MP front camera. Here is the box. It has ultra data saving mode, that is saving up to 50% on your favorite apps. So let's open the box. We have to break the seal. So here is the gold version. It is covered in plastic. First, let's see what is inside the box. Quick start guide and other documents. Headphones. Charger. Travel adapter. It is not a travel adapter with a USB cord. It is a simple charger. Here is the battery. So now let's see the mobile. First we have to remove this plastic cover and one more plastic cover at the back side. Without battery, this mobile is very light. We have to see what is its weight after inserting the battery. There are many plastic covering around it. Nice plastic cover. Here is your first SIM, your micro SD card, and your second SIM. Here is your charging port, headphone jack, volume control, and your power button. I will skip this. So our setup is completed. Here is our main screen. you can see the inbuilt functions. Let's see about the device. Android version 5.1.1. So with this we end our video. Please like my video. Thank you.